The Dutch love their bikes. They take them everywhere. But hidden from view, a silent revolution is going on. At this Hilversum bike store, they know all about it. Sure, they sell bikes or clothes for cycling, and they fix your wheels. But more and more, they sell a new bike with a secret.
The secret behind the new bike is that it has an electric motor and it supports the rider when pedaling. And it's this motor in the front wheel that is supported by a battery in the back. And what it does, it has an electronic computer in the back. When you push the pedals of the bike, it senses that you want to go forward and it will support the rider.
The new e-bike is making cycling lighter, turning the saddle into an easy chair. And its numbers are growing fast.
If you compare it to the complete market, about one on every four bikes is an electric bike.
Starting with 20,000 sold in 2004, 6 years later, the number have risen to 9 times that number. So who is responsible? What people are chucking out their manual wheels for a battery bike? Well, this time the innovators are Granny and Granddad.
Dit is de accu. Ja. En hij gaat 45. Hè. En dan is het toch wel lekker als je het windje voor je hebt en je kan fietsen. Kijk, en ik ben een rookster. En dan is een elektrische fiets heerlijk.
Costs are keeping the younger people away. Starting at 2000 euro a piece, an e-bike is much more expensive than a normal one. But in the last 2 years, 30-somethings are catching up.
They use it as an alternative to drive from home to work instead of using a car. Mainly because the petrol prices are really climbing over here in Holland. And driving an electric bike is a lot cheaper than using your car. And you get in shape also. So.
That doesn't mean the Dutch are becoming lazy. They're just getting help.
You have to cycle because otherwise the motor doesn't work. So because then it's an electric scooter. It's really a bicycle.
So next time you ride a bike in the Netherlands, don't forget to plug it out.